by cancelled nuclear reactor in China, a five-year setback for technology. Gates. Microsoft's co-founder Bill Gates, who tried to build an experimental nuclear reactor in China, called the NowXT project a five-year setback for technology, at Bloomberg's New Economy Forum this week. His plan for the nuclear reactor in China was cancelled due to U.S. foreign investment restrictions. Gates' U.S.-based company TerraPower, which he founded in 2006, was working on the project. Toughest and best thing I do for myself. Twitter CEO on finishing third. Vipassana Twitter co-founder and CEO Jack Dorsey on Sunday tweeted that he has finished his third 10-day Vipassana, one of the most ancient techniques of meditation, at Dharmapataka in South Africa. Quote, "It continues to be the toughest and best thing I do for myself," he tweeted. Last year, Dorsey did a 10-day silent Vipassana meditation in Myanmar for his birthday. Truecaller fixes bug that could let attackers harvest IP addresses. A Bengaluru-based researcher has discovered a vulnerability in caller identification platform Truecaller that lets attackers gain users' IP address, location and device details. Erez Ahmed said the bug could let attackers place malicious links as the URL for their profile picture, and when users viewed the attacker's profile, their IP address would be recorded. Truecaller later fixed the flaw. If you have an Android phone, we recycle those at Apple Store. Jokes. Tim Cook speaking at an event in the US. Apple CEO Tim Cook jokingly said, "If you have an Android phone, we recycle those at Apple Store." Cook said this after the audience was asked who all among them own an iPhone or an Apple product. Talking about Steve Jobs, Cook said, "Jobs always discussed ideas with him before leaving the office.